for Wabina County in North Central Keysoda. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Hazleton, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Hazleton. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other place available. Seek shelter on the lowest floor of the as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windows. Thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Tunkley, moving northeast at 70 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Tunkley. The workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior. Always stay away from windows. Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a tornado warning for Wadena County in north central Keysoda. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Wadena, moving south at 10 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Wadena. Is available. Seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windows. Heavy rain.